Screwface!
Oh, I didn't see you there.
I'm playing Olu, Nigerian, Canadian. What Toronto means to me, Toronto is a cultural mosaic. You know what I mean? Filled with different cultures, ethnicities, norms, and things of that sort. And with that being said, it gives us special powers in the sense of being able to understand somebody else's culture. But I think Toronto is beautiful.
You're explaining the narrative of my show.
And this one is just talking nonsense.
Only another Nigerian from the other side of the room can interrupt my interview. Can you shut up your mouth there?
Can you shut up? Who are you talking to?
I don't want you anymore. It's all over.
Mon Dieu, Seigneur. Personne me comprend. Personne veut m'aider.
Nigerian girls are liars.
Name's Alex. Stage name Alexander Christian. I'm playing the character Nav. What does Toronto mean to me? Honestly, it's home. You know, born and raised type thing. So
got my boy here. Yeah. Toronto's home. My name's Carlisle J. Will. I'm playing Delroy. Yeah, Toronto means just home. You know, where I come every day. Never leave it, always coming back. That's what it is, man. I travel out, but I come back, you know, home base.